Good afternoon to you. I am back at work, only this time I'm working Lush. And I haven't been here in a few days, so it'll be nice to get back to my Lush Ohana and see them and to, you know, kind of just have a more playful work environment. It seems like Anthropology, like everybody is stressing kind of to get things up and running. The grand opening is February 1st. So, and with corporate here, everybody's just kind of on pins and needles, and it's not really a feeling that I prefer. So I'm really excited to be back working at Lush, where I know that I, you know, have awesome coworkers and, you know, can have a nice, playful type of work environment. I'm still trying to figure out or juggle schedules. Lush has abided to my availability, but Anthropology has not. With the setting up the shop and all of this, and with the grand opening on February 1st, they want as many people as possible, but then I have to juggle and find coverage for Lush, so I don't know where to go from there. Yeah, so just trying to figure that out. I do have something other coming up, and I can let you know probably maybe February 1st or the first week of February. I'm one of those type of people that likes to keep things to myself until it's actually happening, because I don't want to jinx it, or I don't want it to be, you know, like, oh, I have this, and then it doesn't go through, and then I have to let everybody know that, no, it's not going to happen. I'd rather just do my thing, and when it happens, be like, yay, guess what? This is happening. And like I said, it is the year for taking all opportunities, and then as opportunities come, I will filter off the things that are not going to benefit me and my life. You know, because right now I'm spreading myself thin, and it's really, really rough. It's somewhat stressful, but I try to, you know, take a deep breath, come back down to earth, and just tell myself it'll be fine. And for the most part, it does end up working out. I have a really, really long shift today. It's 1:30 to close, which is about 10 o'clock here at Lush. So it'll be nice, like I said, to get in and get back to, you know, the Lush style. There is definitely a difference between Lush and Anthropology. I'm not quite sure if I'm digging the Anthropology vibe, but I need to hang in there until I, you know, until the shop opens and the kind of grunt work is finished with setting up the shop, so I can make a true decision of whether it's going to work out for me or not. And yeah, I'm just thankful, so thankful that other opportunities are presenting themselves. And like I said, take them and then figure out which one is best. You kind of have to weigh out your time and money and which one is a better opportunity. And I have no shame in my game at all about doing that, because I need to figure out what's best for me in my life. And if it doesn't work out, it's the beginning of the game. So it shouldn't be that big of a deal to say, you know what, it's not working for me. I'm gonna peace out. So yeah, I don't feel bad at all. You gotta do what's best for you in your life, because you are the one living your life. It is your life. It's not, you know, anybody else. It's you, and you need to decide what is best for you. So in saying that, I need to do that and figure it out. And so within the next couple of weeks, I should know, I should have a good feel about, you know, what is going to work and what's not. I will stay at Lush. I have no desire to leave Lush. I love Lush. I have for years and years and years, and that's one that I will figure out how to fit in. But Anthropology, I'm just not so sure, and I don't want to be negative about it. It's just, if I don't have a good feeling about it, I am not passionate about it, then there's no sense being there. You have to have passion in what you do. Otherwise, you're going to wake up every day and hate going to work, and I am not trying to put myself in that position. So aloha, and I will talk to you later. Okay, so I'm on my first break of the day, and I'm actually having a lovely day, as I knew I would here at Lush. Like I said, when I go in and I see the people that I work with, it's just such
such a better feeling at Lush than I have at Anthropologie, and it might be because I don't know those folks too well. I'm usually the one that kind of is really outspoken and outgoing, and I just talk to anybody, but the feel I get when I talk to some people at Anthropologie is like, why are you talking to me kind of thing, and I hate that. It's like, why can't you just be friendly? You're hired for customer service, and if you can't talk to a fellow employee, how the hell are you going to speak with customers? So I just don't get that part, but I'm just so glad to be working here at Lush. Like I said, I'm having an awesome day. It's going by really quick, and it usually does. Like they say, time flies when you're having fun. Just wanted to let you know I'm having an awesome day, and I hope that you are too. And one other thing, I actually did find coverage for Thursday, so I don't have to stress on that. I was really stressing out about it. But a couple of my coworkers came forth and were saying how they were willing to take my shift and to cover that. I did speak to my manager as soon as I came in, and he was really, really cool about it. I think I just kind of stress out for nothing, but I should always stay positive and know that it will work out, instead of kind of stressing on it before I even know what the outcome is. So I want to say thank you to Noelle, and I want to say a big mahalo nui to Pono, who came forth to cover my shift on Thursday. So I no longer have to stress and continue to age prematurely. Okay, so not much vlogging happened today, and I apologize, but I am having an awesome, awesome day. I only have maybe an hour and a half until my shift ends. I did take my half an hour break, but I ate, so I wasn't able to eat and hold the camera and speak at the same time. And I have ideas for different, you know, kind of vlogs I've been seeing, like, and I know that, you know, usually YouTubers, like the girls, will do what's in my bag. So I was thinking, why can't I do what's in my bag? Like, you might want to know what a guy carries around with him. So I was thinking about maybe doing that. I want to go ahead and do the challenge that failed with Lori. I also have one that I want to do with my friend Kanoi. So things are coming up. I know there's been a lot of random daily vlogs, just like, you know, what I'm doing throughout my day, and not really any set thing like a haul or, you know, like a follow me around or a favorites video, which should be coming up because we're coming to the end of January. But I wanted to kind of get into those type of vlogs because I don't want it just to be like, some of you might think it's kind of boring, like I, you know, or not give a shit what I'm doing throughout my day. I know some people do care, but other viewers don't. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog. Don't forget, spread aloha every day. Bye.